Okay, can you go in there and fight them? Come on. All right, here, they've seen me. Get them.
Did you hear something?
Over here.
It ran right past you!
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, Gorbash, we've arrived. This is the location of Meridia's beacon. I have Gorbash, the Iron Hand, an orc, who is on loan from one of the orc strongholds because of the work that I did for one of their cursed tribes. So he's agreed to travel with me and be my bodyguard.
There's a freedom the roads give you that the stronghold does not.
Yes, I'm sure. I had to give Nematis some vacation time. It's well deserved. So let's see what we've got up here. Wait, what was that sound? It was like someone put up a flesh spell. Is someone there? What? Ow! Oh! All right, Necromancer. Let's see what you got. What's going on up here? Here it is, Meridia's beacon.
You have found my beacon.
What?
But it is not time for rejoicing. The Defiler continues to profane my temple. Return to my figure on Mount Kelcreath, and I shall make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Where is Gorbash? Did he even... Oh, there he is. I can barely see you in this darkness. All right, let's move out. We need to get to Meridia's statue.
Look at my temple lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts. If they love me not, how can my love reach them?
Do you think you could turn down the telepathy? It's hurting my head.
Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny.
All right, Gorbash, you wait there. Let me place the beacon in this pedestal. What's happening? Oh! What am I doing up in the air?
It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim. But the token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple, now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within.
Don't let me fall!
Sir Malkarin defiles my shrine with vile corruptions, trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding.
I'm just gonna look straight ahead into
the... Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler.
It doesn't really sound like I have a choice in the matter.
But a single candle can banish the darkness of the entire void. If not you, then someone else. My beacon is sure to attract a worthy soul. But if you are wise, you will heed my bidding. Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed, and Malkarin destroyed. Malkarin has forced the doors shut, but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
Don't drop me! No! Oh. 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 It was a gentle landing. Thank goodness. Oh, Gorbash, you're still there. Okay. Let's go. We're supposed to be guided by some light. Guards scared me. I think they're guards.
Ruins ahead.
Hello?
Means old traps and bone walkers.
Hello?
I have nothing to say to you. Now move along, or I'll order my guard to attack.
Oh, really? Well, if he wasn't an Imperial, he might get a chance to see how powerful I really am. All right, Gorbash, here we go into this temple. Kill Kreeth. You to try to keep quiet, but with all that heavy armor you have on, I don't think that's going to be possible. Oh my goodness, look at this, a desecrated corpse. Oh, it's got gold in it. Why would there be a lever behind a locked door? I hope this isn't a trap. Alright, no poison darts. It's a good sign. Anything back here? Alright, hold on. I think this is the door that opened. An ancient sword? Is this a booby trap? I don't see one. No, they wouldn't booby trap us a chest with just eight talons in it. Just come on, let's go. Wow, which way? Does it matter? Oh, that must be Meridia's light up ahead. plenty of gold.
Smell that? Blood.
No, I see spirits. All right, here's your chance to prove yourself. Get them! Gorbash, get them! There. You can't do this with a bow and arrow, come on! Let me help you. Nematis vacation time. Oh, look at this ooze. Wait, do you hear that? It sounds like a skeleton. This way. All right, look out. Okay, here's the door and some sort of spirits inside. Okay, can you go in there and fight them? Come on. All right, they've seen me. Get them.
Did you hear?
Over here.
It ran right past you. Okay. Use your axe, that's it. Decent bodyguard after all. Make sure you're staying close behind me. There's a skeleton somewhere around here. Or those spirits, I think they sound like skeletons. Okay, they're in here.
Is someone there?
Yes, get them! There. Oh, look out! Gorbash, look out! God.
It's no wonder our enemies fear the sight of an orc warrior.
Well, you're kind of like hiding back in the shadows. How are they even gonna know you're with me? Good, it opened another door. Hold on, there's an enchanter back here. What? Why, I guess, is the question I have. Let me see if I have anything that needs to be disenchanted.
What can I do for you, friend?
This looks like a trap. I can't tell, though. And here's a door. Let me see if I can open it. All right, let me weaken the lock with magic. There. Well, here goes. Okay, it wasn't a trap. Okay. All right, let's go across and see what's in here. Oh, wait. I have to jump. Oh no, we can actually go down. I'm gonna try to jump though. You know, with all this walking and stuff I've been doing in Skyrim. I did it! You know, my calves are getting really big now. Another corpse. These certainly were rich corpses. All right, let's go out to the Kilcreath balcony. All right, let's keep going. Can I weaken this one too? No. Hasn't regenerated yet. Got it. Well, orcish armor of shore. Entering the Kilcreath ruins. I hear something. All right, more ghosts. You? Why are you always behind me? You're not helping me.
What was that?
get rid of it later. What's this? How's it coming over there? Did you get it? See, that's a good sign of a bodyguard when I can poke around and discover things while you're fighting. Dusty in here. Requires a key. We're gonna have to get up to that platform. There's something here. The door behind is open. Let's go.
Oh no.
Okay, you take it.
You're mine.
There you go.
Excellent work.
Wait, I'm stuck. Hold on. Okay, now I'm out. All right. Oh, look at this trap. What? We made it. Okay, let's keep moving. Now, do I need to jump over to this one too? Just opened. Looks like I need to go up another level. All right, another corpse. And a skill book. Hopefully. Oh no, I'm turned around. I'm not sure where we need to go. Didn't we come through here? Maybe not. Gorbash, take it.
I fought worse than you.
Gorbash, what are you waiting for? Oh! Well, that was ugly. Okay, do we need to go up here? Door open downstairs. All right, let's go back this way. For stairs, I might have to try to make that jump. All right, Gorbash, I'm gonna jump. Oh, there. Oh, you jumped too. Good. All right. According to the map, this is the Kilcreath Catacombs. Okay, let's keep going. This doesn't look good. Alright, I'm sending it my familiar.
Wait.
Oh, I just had a terrible premonition. Gorbash, where are you? Goodness. Okay. I've got to be more careful. Alright, I'm still sending in my familiar. Alright, well, let's collect the gold from the corpses first. Where's Malkarin now? Well, oh look, an excavation site.
Can I help you?
No, I think I've got it. Let's see, is there anything now that's empty? I think we've gotten all the corpses. Dawnbreaker. Wait, did I get this one? No. Here we go. Not this again.
Malkarin is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow.
All right, I'll wield this mighty blade in your name.
May the light of certitude guide your efforts.
No, yeah, gently. Gently now. Put me down gently. Oh, thank you. Okay. Let's see the spoils of our efforts. Oh, I have two Dawnbreakers. That's interesting. Okay, so Dawnbreaker burns for 15 points, and when killing undead, a chance to cause a fiery explosion that turns or destroys nearby undead. Looking sword. All right, it's time to head back to Winterhold. My work here is done.